You know Danny Garcia, the boxer from Philly?
Yeah.
What do you think about Danny? He always represents you guys everywhere.
Hey, he's from Philly, you know what I'm saying? That's Philly love. City of
Love. Represent, you know, we here to represent, you know.
Okay, Danny Garcia, Lucas Matthysse if they fight.
Yeah. You already know, I ain't gotta say it.
Okay.
Shout out to him, by the way.
Mayweather Canelo?
Man, that's maybe hard, but you can't.
I'm going with Mayweather, straight up.
You can't go against Mayweather.
Money team.
Be smart.
I'm always at the airport in Philly, and you see Eagles gear everywhere. How popular are you guys in Philly?
It gets kind of crazy.
Yeah, it gets kind of crazy, but hopefully we
can. The fans, they're really diehard fans, man. I wouldn't want to play for any other city, honestly.
Diehard.
What would it take for you guys to win the championship this year, win the Super Bowl?
Oh, for us to come together collectively.
Yeah, you know?
For real.
Your system is key.
Okay, tell me something about him. What makes him so good as a football player?
Oh, he's gonna get those hard earned yards. Like, he lowers his shoulder every time. Heavy back. One of the best backs I ever went against.
You know, I played against him in college. I used to hate him, but now we're teammates. So one thing I really admired about him, respecting that he just goes hard no matter if the play is over, they're down by 50 or up by 50. He's still gonna bring it 100%. He's looking to take someone's head off.
Oh, thank you. All right, you guys. Y'all have a good day.
There you have it. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Crack reporting.